Maserati Sports. So I'm here at one of my favorite courses ever, like one of the first courses I remember ever playing, Connestee Falls. It's in Brevard, North Carolina, really close to my mountain house. And today we're going to try to see if I can beat the best score I've ever had here, which is an 80, 39 on the front, 41 on the back. So yeah, let's get into it, baby.
Absolutely crunch that. Come on, baby. Let's go.
This is the par 5, seventh hole, big sweeping fairway. The tee box is down there. And so you just have to hit it somewhere up here, and it will filter down to the middle of the fairway right there. So yeah, I'm just going to take a 3-wood, try to get it up there close to the green. It's uphill, so I doubt I can reach it, but let's go.
Bang!
That's how you do it. Two birdies on the front. Is a downhill par 3. You don't want to hook it into the water, and you don't want to go too far right because there's another creek down there. But yeah, as you can see, the deer everywhere. So, yeah.
Like a 7-iron. So yeah, let's get her done. Be the club. Be good, ball. That is how you do it, baby. Oh, that was a pure strike, too.
That felt good. Let's go make the putt, baby.
Bang!
That is how you do it. So yeah, number 10. Let's go. Shot 37 on the front. My best score on this 9 holes, the back 9, is a 41, I believe. So let's try to beat it. That's piped. That's a good start. Let's go. So a 2-putt par, number 10, number 11, par 5, 550 yards, the behemoth.
Oh my, my heart almost just died. Okay. Woo.
Wow.
That's a bird. Tweet, baby.
So, I'm on my way back to Columbia now. I shot a 78 at Connestee through 18. I had 8 out of 14 fairways in regulation and 7 out of 18 greens in regulation with 27 putts. So, my putting was spectacular today. I could work better on my greens. Or getting greens in regulation. But I shot 37 on the front, 41 on the back. So, yes, I beat my all-time best score at Connestee. So, good day.